I'm kind of sitting here and debating whether I should continue from last time or just do it over. Because last time I didn't do this with commentary. And maybe it would be a little odd to watch the first 2 hours without commentary, but then again, I really don't feel like doing this all over again. Since I already played it on PlayStation 3. Then again, my memory is a little bit poo. I don't remember much from this game, even though it's not even 1 year ago I played it last time. No, I'm just gonna continue and leave the first video as it is. I always forget the controls in this game. Whee. There's supposed to be a poster somewhere. I can see the poster on the map, but I cannot see it. Oh. I mean, even failing at jumping. There we go. But according to the map, there should be a poster here. I don't see a poster. Pretty sure you cannot get up there. I'm a bit confused. Where's that poster? I know people would just say just leave it, but I like to do like 100% in a game, especially because I know there's trophies for it. Not because I'm a trophy whore or anything, but I like to get trophies. Is it inside? There shouldn't be posters inside, it should be outside. Fast travel ball. I know. Oh, there's something here. Oh, maybe that was that. Oh, it was not a poster, you idiot. I thought it was a poster, but it's that journal thingy. Yeah, and there's trophies for the journal, I think. If you get 10 or something. I just like to get everything. He's singing and enjoying himself. That sounds better with him. I shouldn't sing or anything or hum. Sounds terrible. Well, if I want to do everything like 100%, I should actually do those thingy-maginis over here. It's just that I never did those before. I have no idea what it is.
Hello. I got a message. Someone here wanted to meet me.
Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Sharma Salsa, founder, CEO, and owner of Karate International Association of Films, Karate Film Directors, and the Actors Guild of Kirat. Pleased to meet you, darling.
I'm AJ.
It's my pleasure. Don't be silly, sweetheart. It isn't every day you meet such a stunning young man.
Oh, someone is horny.
You remind me of the late, great Riti Nin Riti Kapoor. One of Kirati's film's finest. But that was long ago. I'm still very much into the karate film scene, don't get me wrong. But that's not where the audience is anymore. Or the money. Go, bro. This is where the audience is. Flying off cliffs, guarding rivers, enduring epic wipeouts. You're doing that for free right now anyway, right, sweetheart? All I need you to do is film yourself on a few races I've set up. I'll produce. We'll upload the final product. And then watch the money roll in.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
You're going to be a star.
So I have to do some kind of stunts or something. Well, maybe I did do this mission because I kind of remember speaking to her, but not racing activities are now available. Mm-hmm. They are available, but I'm supposed to do something, right? The map. Oh, that's right. You can use this thing on the PlayStation 4 on the map. See, I'm not used to this. that's a mission, and that's S is another mission. It's way too sensitive. Oh, okay, so I have to, like, find the missions here on the maps. Oh, there's those spinny wheels. They will give you karma, and there was a trophy for that as well. I sound like a trophy whore, but I remember there was trophies for it. Waste for dangerous environment in multiple vehicles. In this race, oh, I don't like racing. Leaderboards, I don't care about leaderboards. I'm offline anyway. I guess I can try it out. Since I want me trophies. I'll try and race. I'll probably fail at this. Oh, hello there. 1 second. Oh, I keep thinking I'm playing Skyrim. Why can I not equip my weapon? Oh, whatever. Oh no! Oh. That wasn't me, that was him. Come on. For payment! Usually want to talk to you. They want to talk to me. Just give me some money.
Thank you so much.
No problem, no problem.
Down with the Megan. How I survived.
They're going fucking local, man.
Yeah!
Oh.
Eagle
is coming. Oh no. Can I get up here? I can hear the eagle. I cannot see it. No, no. I don't know what I'm doing. It seems a little bit more sensitive than the PlayStation 3 edition. When you're driving. Oh. Something. I don't feel like reading those. Oh, I don't like doing racing.
How's my talent doing? Well rested, I hope. Remember, go fast, go hard, and no matter what happens,
rolling. Oh, I have to switch vehicles. there we go. Oops. No, this way. Whee. Oh, I did it. Sweet. I don't like racing. No, I think one is more than enough for now. I think there's another event over here.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh, it's a sneaky, sneaky hostage mission.
I don't know why. They're forcing them to work, I think. Please, save them.
I'll get them back.
I'll get them back, sure. Don't get them killed, like you did last time. One second. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Okay, so we have to find those people and save them.
You have such nice skin! How about I take it off?
Kingman!
We had better off
moving!
I'm going! No!
You don't scare me!
Okay, let's look at the map. It's up here. You got some money for me? Yes.
Thank you for helping us. I can't believe you're
should probably be a bit careful. Oh no, is this the same place as last time? I'm not very good at this whole sneaky business. Yeah, it is. Save at least two.
But you're on your own.
Oh. I have some meat. No animal seems interested in the bait. Well, that's just great. Isn't there a bear around here somewhere and or something?
We can't send you help.
I'm not asking to send help. I'm just you should. There we go. Good. We need some distraction. Oh, it's just like a tiny little animal. That's not gonna do it. okay, I'm just gonna try and sneak. No way! No! Oh my god. I'm just missing every freaking shot. Oh no, two of them are dead. Oh, this is so annoying because I know in the PlayStation 3 edition I actually did this mission without any of them getting killed. Ugh. Oh well, at least I did it.
I wish I had more for you.
I wish I had more for you.
Can you untie us, please? I can't feel my fingers. Please, untie, please. Take this for saving us.
Oh. Thank you. Poster. Stop. Oh, I need your vehicle. Your car. Oh my god.
Yes, take it, of course. The tank is full.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, if it helps the golden bath, take it.
Sure.
Go.
I should probably do some more of the outposts and bell towers and do that wheel thingy. Oh, it doesn't do the waypoint. Oh, it did. Oops. Oh no. No. Not in the water. Whoops. It's just a shortcut. I think. Let's finally get a shortcut. Up there. Hey. Oh. Anything interesting around here?
Watch out! Eagle! Eagle!
It's the eagle! The eagles! Oh. I'm not sure I'm going the right way. Map, where am I going? Oh. Hey. That's not very nice. Oh my god. I'm not gonna die to those. I cannot believe I just used all my ammo and I almost died. Well, at least I got some meat now. What did it say? Dingo? Died. Din. stone. Oh. Yay, upgrades. I can craft something. My bait bag. That sounds wrong. Bait bag. And a poster. May as well.
Ajay Gale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Freaky Rock? This is Rabbi Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right. Rabbi Ray Rana.
Just call me Rabbi Ray, man.
Okay, Rabbi Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
Give me some money in this,
I thought
please.
For sure I was finished.
And
I am in your debt.
I could use some ammo. I'm pretty sure this waypoint is completely wrong. Doesn't look right. I have to look at the map. Yep. That was the wrong direction. Why is it giving me a waypoint up here? Oh no. I can do this. Yep. Well, it's not. It's that direction. Oh, eagle. That's not gonna happen. I want to kill the eagle. The eagle is coming! Mr. Eagle, let me kill you. Please. Oh, I got it. Black eagle feather. Let me borrow your car. Oh my god. Dude, not cool. Yeah, give me a car. Get out and give me a car.
Ah, that shot, and I just changed the oil.
I don't care. You almost killed me. Oh, I almost killed the merchant. The merchant is awesome though. I should speak to him at some point. Where is it? It's down here somewhere. I always fail with these. Wee! Wee! Watch out for the trees. Hey. Oh, no! Ouch. Oh, he didn't take damage from that. That's a bit amazing. Oh, no. No, jump up. Ah, I hate this. Seriously. Fine, I'm just gonna go this way around. Pick a game. Some ammo. Oh, I hear something. Getting my sneak skills on. And my aim. Something camp. Hey, Mr. Goat. Hey, it's Sheva from Resident Evil 5.
I just trust my camp. And even they can't swim the view from up here.
Oh, it's a merchant.
Fresh air.
You look different.
Much better than being trapped in a stuffy shop.
Sure.
Not this shit again!
Not this shit again!
please don't!
Oh, take it easy, woman. That's I'm not gonna shoot.
Move.
Oh. You wanna trade? Recommended use, so. But why would I get a black eagle feather and sell it? Oh my lord, my wallet is full. Can I buy my ribbon? No! I should have done that. I love this weapon. I remember using it a lot. Oh well. Well, if I trade some things, maybe. I'm not sure if my wallet is big enough. That sounds wrong as well. What was it? 2,000 something. No. Oh, damn it. Signatures. Nope. I have to expand my wallet. No, don't do that. Oh, you can. Oh, you can use it if you just. Aha! I did not know that. Whee! Okay. See, so my wallet. What kind of animals do I have to kill?
Holy shit!
Holy shit! Oh shit! I thought she was just saying something stupid. Then we get an attack. Don't worry, lady, I killed her. Oh wow.
What did I do to
It's pretty though. I feel kind of sad for killing this. It's like killing a cat. Aww. Sniffles. And then again, it attacked me first, so I got the right to kill it. It's kill or be killed. So the merchant ran off. I want to trade with you, merchant. Oh. I can hear something. Hey, lady. Hey, merchant. We have to trade. No, we don't, because I don't. I'm freaking idiot. I don't have enough. I still don't get what animal I'm supposed to kill. Wallet. Yeah, and then I go look at the map. I'm pretty sure the map says where the. Ooh, it's actually in this area. Okay. I just have to get my sneaky sneak suit on and find one of those animals. Because I need to expand my wallet. Barunch. And this one, yeah. I'm gonna have to spin the wheel. And the money wheel. Yep. Oh, there's 40 in total. That's a lot. But yeah, you get rewards when you do that. Not quite sure what it is. I think it's weapons, free weapons, if you do those. But, oh, wait a second. It was actually not that wheel. It was this one down here I was looking for. Oh, birdie, die. Oh, jeez, there's a lot of fish down here. Headshot. Oh. And another headshot. Totally random headshots because I was not aiming for the heads. Another location. Oh, yeah. Let's have a look at that. That's pretty. Loopy Lieutenant. Oh, he's over here somewhere. Right there. There we go. No, don't do that. Oh, if I want to craft something, there we go. No. Okay. Whatever. I should probably learn the healing. Yep. Thank you. something. Something, something. I can see a tower. Let's go to the bell tower and liberate it. Dude, not cool. Oh no. Jesus Christ, it takes a lot of bullets.
No.
I still need to find the scam. It should be in this area. That's what it said. Let's see. Yeah. It should be in this area. But all I'm seeing is though sneaky sneaky sneak. Do. Nope. Oh, I hear something. I'm not sure if it's up here or down there. I'm just hearing things, most likely. Ew, my coffee got cold. Well, ew, I don't like that. Oh, that's another eagle. Oh, there's something down here. I don't know why I'm whispering. Oh, I think that's the animal. Sneak, sneak, or is it? Actually, I'm not sure right now. Sneaky, make sneak sound. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, it is. I think it is. No, it isn't. It said pigskin, freaking food loops. Nope. Oh, well. I could upgrade something else. Oh, this is annoying because it says it's in this area. I hate that. Urgh. If I try to go this way. There's a pig again. Well, I could use it, so I could. Oh, yes. That almost sounded. If we. I think it's these guys down here. Fire! Oh no. Don't run away. Now, oh, crevice. Well, at least I got one. And I set the forest on fire. Oops. No damaged skin. I got too much stuff in my bag. No. How do I get to my collection? Yes. And it's still not what I needed.
Keep talking. It's helping me stay awake.
I still see this one over here. I think this one is the correct animal. It just needs to be a bit sneaky. Or what? Or is it just a freaking goat? No, it was the correct one. Why did I say no? Because it was a yes. It's, oh no, not the eagle. Don't attack me. Is there more of these guys? There is. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. I wish I had a bow right now. Squealing pig, it's not you I want. I want these guys. Just pretend I'm not here. Oh, the eagle! Let's upgrade the wallet. Then it's something else I need. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about that. When you upgrade, it will change what animal you need. Oh. The tower, yes. What? Is it all the way up there? Let me see. I guess I could take a shortcut or something. There is something in here. The journal.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that way. This way. Nope. Oh my god. I'm stuck. There's trees and stuff. Oh my lord. It's a good thing I don't have a driver's license. Okay. I know it's saying the other way, but let's look. Oh. Yeah, it's up there. Wouldn't there be a shorter to drive this way? Or something. Up there. Ooh, ooh, elephant, elephant. Have to ride an elephant. Charge and bash. I'm going in here. Whee! Oh, this is so cool. I love the elephants. That's right. You die.
Charging elephant!
Oh, where did he go?
Coming up the road.
Oh, hello, people.
Shoot that animal!
I just love the fact you can ride an elephant. It's so cool. I love this game. Oh, thank you, buddy. Thank you, Mr. Elephant. I wish I could give you something to eat or something.
Ajay, it's Amita. I heard you captured another outpost.
Oh, yes.
It's a good start for the Golden Pass. We could use more initiatives like this from our men.
I think there's something like you can paint the elephants. I'm not sure. Or something. I know there's something with the elephants. Or is this something you have to upgrade or something? No, that cannot be it. Oh. Blah 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 blah. This one is pretty good. Jump and fall into an enemy below you for deadly takedown. I always find it hard to pick one of these. I think maybe the sprinting and reloading would be a good choice. Yep.
Am I speaking with Ajay Khali?
is this?
No time to explain. Meet me at my studio post haste.
Robert!
Our fashion week.
Please help me. I am a hostage. Save me, please.
Sure. I'll do
You're
that.
Holding my friend's hostage.
Yeah, I just need to do something here. Sell some stuff. And get my weapon. Oh no, I don't have enough. My God. no. Nope. Not enough. Damn it. Oh well.
I'll take care of it.
Yes, we'll take care of it and stuff. Take the elephant. Mr. Elephant. Let me climb you. No? What? Is it stuck or something or glitched? You're just standing there. Oh. Oh. I guess I have to take the car then. Oh no. Sneaky, sneaky.
Work slower and you'll join these corpses.
Oh. Probably have to check this guy out first. Oh. I always get so nervous doing this. Oh.
Hurry, Laura. I think he's dead.
Hurry up. The golden path will be back.
I see.
Oh, crap. Oops. Did I kill her? Oops,
please.
Yeah, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm here to live. Oh, boy.
are you doing?
Ada!
Ajay, I heard you helped save hostages in the area. Thank you for breaking Pagan's cycle of fear.
And I killed one. But we're not talking about that. It's there we go. Well, if I helped you, dude. They're dead. And it was that bell tower I was going for. Let's see. There we go. Poster. Mr. Merchant. Oh, jeez. Hello. Hello, Merchant. Hello. No, I don't want to sell that. Yes. So. There we go, and I can finally get my weapon. So do
Here
I.
Go again.
Oh, no. Here we go again. Oh. I'm not gonna shoot you.
Son of a steam bad!
I got my weapon, so I'm happy now. Oh, I love this gun. I remember correctly. No, don't do that. Are you giving me any money for this one? Okay, car. There you go.
What would have happened?
Oh my boy. Please die. Please die. Oh my god, Seven. Of that. Bad idea. Peekaboo! Don't fall down. I always get so nervous climbing these towers. Punk.
Immediate assistance is required.
Golden path supplies.
Taking that tower is a small start, but it is a start, Ajay, and we have you to thank for it. We can finally.
Oh, I can do that.
Vin, is that you?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale?
Ajay Gale?
Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal, with the Golden Path. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop site now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
Oh,
Oh, it's full. I seriously need to upgrade that loot bag. Where's that animal? Nope. 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 Not in any of these areas. Oh, I guess I have to wait. Clunk. Dude. God, I hate this annoying little ugly idiots.
Got the first one.
Good work. One more to go. Carefully now.
I'll be careful. Out of ammo. Use some ammo. Plonk.
That's the last one. What's in these?
Never mind that.
Oh
just
boy.
Drop them off at this location.
It's timed. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh crap. This is not gonna go well. Oh no. No problemo.
I can't come in.
You're preparing a talk.
Don't turn your back to the enemy.
Orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Watch my back. The fire is spreading.
Going for him.
Moving.
Got him. I got him.
No way. There you go. That didn't help much. Freaking ammo.
You don't deserve to live.
Hey, give me some money. Nope. Regenerate much faster. Yep, I could use that. The camera will show collectibles and let you set a waypoint to them. Dude, I could use a car. Hey, come back. Oh well, I'm gonna go for one of the missions. Take this one over here. Refill ammo, yes, please. Sell some stuff. I still don't have any new sidearms. Yeah, you're a bit late. But I'll probably stream for a little bit longer, like an hour or something. This handgun costs 30 Uplay units. What the hell is Uplay? I still don't get that. I guess it's something to do with Uplay. Uh-huh. Yep.
Those men with the hoods.
Oh, that's how you get it. Yeah, because I remember on the PlayStation 3 edition, I was like, how in the world do you get that gun? And I'm pretty sure I saw you had it. Oh, I'm not gonna do that. Not that my phone would be able to do that anyway. Mission. Hello. Nope. Oh. Don't kill yourself. Yeah, it looks way better on the PlayStation 4, especially the merchant. You haven't seen the merchant yet. I'm gonna try to see if I can find him again. He looks a bit different from the PlayStation 3 version. He looks younger.
Considering my skin tone and the color of my hair,
paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. Do you think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't.
He hasn't said that yet, nope.
Oh, wait, what happened?
But I'm pretty sure he's still
laying
still with his sisters.
Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now.
I can try and find him again. Well, you should just get this game so we can do the co-op things. It was pretty fun. Okay, so this mission I completely did not listen to what you said. There is a book somewhere, diary. Nope. Okay, so we have to go somewhere. I'm quite sure where we're going. Oh yeah, these missions. Yeah, you should get it. We have to do some co-op on this one. I think I'm gonna wait with that one and do zapados. Yeah, he said, holy smokes!
About my image on the world stage, and I think what I like is a celebrity endorsement. You know, everything from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get...
I'm killing your elephant. Well, it's not my phone, you killed your own elephant. That had nothing to do with me at all. I don't kill elephants. I love elephants. I think they're cool. I did not kill your elephant. You killed your elephant. Remember, you sat on it with your big ass and just squeezed it, and it died. No, it's not a lie. Oh, be careful. Don't. Oh. Wee. Hello, Sabal. Oh, ammo.
Sabal. Was that intel from the camp worth it? Did you even read it?
Oh, because he's angry.
Some intelligence for you. Solid. Nine of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Yeah. The right choice was obvious!
I'm gonna answer that in
a second. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives. That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision. Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Plonk. Yeah, I've had plenty of derps, and I almost got killed by some of the animals. So. Yeah. So, yeah. Where am I going? Oh, I think we need to repair this one first. No, I said repair.
Uncle Pagan here, just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Audrey, who are you rooting for so far?
Oh,
have you fallen into Amitabh's honey pots, or have you? have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Oh no, it's not your fault. I am a bit derby when it comes to this game. I'm not like super good when it comes to first person. So, no, it's not your fault. I remember when I played it. Oh, it's giving me yellow. Damn. That's not gonna work. But yeah, in the PlayStation 3 version, I was pretty dirty as well. I don't know that. One of the missions later on, I'm going to die a lot. Oh, there's something secret down here. Oh, it's the eagle. Oh. Well, I don't think it's your influence. Read it, dude. There we go. Something. Spin it. Please. You can spin that one. Huh? PC? Oh, it's PlayStation 4. Oh, there we go. Poster. I thought I could spin that one. Oh no, don't put yourself on fire. Jesus Christ. Home, yum, yum. Home. Oh, okay. Yep. Club cakes. No, don't. That was your fault. I was reading Plop Cakes and then I accidentally pressed the wrong button. That's your fault. Oh, boy.
So I tell him, figure he's going to get angry, but he decides to help.
I still don't like him, but with Amita helping him, I know he'll win this.
Yeah, I can see that now. I'll be more careful.
Yep, I'm gonna need a lot of health items. I remember something is going to happen.
Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Oh boy, stop that thing with the fire already.
the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
An offering basket. Alrighty. So, yes.
A candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Oh, I see yelling from down there. Oh, there you are. Alrighty. I'll light this candle.
You recovered that map. It's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Uh-oh.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
Ajay, namaste.
Yeah, I can feel a bit shivering. And hard at times. Or is it just me? It's probably just me who thinks that.
Ajay's soldiers are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates.
Well, I already got a lot of weapons. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this. Yeah, the stuff is a bit cool. But then again, I just think it's us being a bit sucky when it comes to stuff.
They're attacking the holy statues.
I know that. No, you idiot. Oh. out of ammo. Whoops. I don't even. I don't know if I've got like a Ubisoft account. Oh, jeez. Don't die. No. Don't kill me. That was close. A 5-hour stream? I don't think so. I don't think I could play for like 5 hours in a row. Not without having to take a break at least.
Your father's son, Ashe. Thank you, Ashe. Thank you.
Amida, the monastery is safe.
Maybe now Sabal will see the importance of Grintel. If you hadn't secured that map, you never would have stopped this.
Well, then it's a good thing that I'm streaming and you don't have to stream. Oh my god, there is like weapons here I could have used. I never noticed that. I feel stupid now. Oh! No, don't. No. Yeah, it's good timing. Well, you could have streamed today. Then we could. Oh no, no! Ah! I'm getting attacked. Yes, run! Oh boy! The water, the water. Ah! Mother June. But I don't even think I've heard them say that yet. Something something upgrade. Uh-huh. switching weapons while aiming. Don't care about that right now. Nah. Yeah, it was all the time. I haven't heard any of those phrases yet. Maybe it's censored or something. Where's the next? Up there. Holy smokes, I got a lot of weaponos. Yeah. Co-op is fun. Yes, they speak to animals. Please help. You need help?
I don't know what to do. Can someone help me?
Maybe.
Someone help me.
Oh, it
is.
I thought it was good.
I know you. You're with Sabal. You can help me.
Slow down.
Aji.
What's going on?
Namaste. My life is over. I can't go on without my beloved Maina. I have nothing. No wife, no business. I'm ruined. I see shining teeth, beady little eyes in my nightmares.
I think it's going local.
It is a good.
Wait. Okay, well, I won't bother with the Uplay thingy anyway. Oh no, 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 don't get spotted.
We can't help you right now.
I'm not asking to help, I'm just pressing the wrong button. Oh, there's someone in there. Oh, let's see if I can do this completely sneaky. Holy smokes. Did I do it? Haha! I did.
Awesome. I can't believe I'm alive. Go into the basement. I'm sure you'll find something with you.
Thank you. Help yourself to something from the basement.
He's enjoying himself a bit too much, I think. As well, do one of those towers. Well, I don't drive that great, but I do remember you driving in this game, and yeah, I do indeed drive better than you. Oh, is there someone trying to snipe me? Oh, jeez. Oh no! Get out of here. Oh no. No. Oh crap. You were pretty bad. Oh no, this is not gonna... I'm gonna die. Oh crap. Oh. I didn't know there would be a sniper up there, and then I would get attacked by animals. Okay. Oh no. I didn't save. I think this car is broken. Well, that wasn't my fault. I didn't know there would be a sniper up there and just a whole flock of wolves trying to eat me. He's up there. Yep. Oh no, not the wolves. Can I? Oh no, he's in there. Can I get him from here? Don't shoot me. Oh no. Thank you. Yeah. I don't mind doing the climbing, the bell towers, but I just suck at figuring out where to go and where to climb at the towers. I get confused. Yep. Oh, jump. Whee! There we go. Oh. Where's the poster? I'm looking for the poster. Can I find it? Okay, I still need to find that poster. It should be on the side. Oh no, splat. Oops. Oh, it is up there. There we go.
Across the whole region
soon and saving them from Pagan Min's lies. Whispers. I have no idea what that is. Dirty chat rooms. I'm pretty sure that's not allowed here on Twitch. They're pretty anal with stuff like that, I think. Maybe it's more like a creeper thing. Like, haha. Hello. Oh, come on. You can do it. Oh, come on, I know I've done this before. There we go.
OMG, Ajay Gale. By your eye, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
That's a bit so creepy. He's been keeping an eye on me.
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Rod.
It was me over in the bushes.
But I fight with my words, and you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth,
And I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty. And come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns. And come on, man, that's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bugun's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers in those places churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean,
does he speak the same way?
He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
You want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bugun contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this...
This
bullshit. Propaganda?
No way. Not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center.
Oh, yes, shit, man.
Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chotu, make him some chai. Chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chotu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It's like Guantanamo Bay up in here. So great meeting you, man. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from...
Okay, so I had to do something. Again, I'm not paying attention. Isn't there something I can fly in somewhere? I see something. There we go. Oh, oh, oh. Hey. Destroy the propaganda zones. Okay, I can do that.
Got me.
Yeah, Provost Ninja just completely failed. Is there anyone left? Oh. Yeah, I meant to do it, of course. Oh my lord, it didn't hit him. Something. Or what? No, don't do that. I always get confused with the controls. That guy, he's annoying. Need my grenades. Oh, he died. I remember those guys just being way harder. Yeah, it sucks. It's DLC, and I actually thought that the PlayStation 4 version would have had like a edition with all DLC or that DLC, but apparently not. So, but I'm not gonna buy the DLC. I won't bother with that.
I hear you've been busy destroying Fagin's propaganda, Ajay.
Yes,
trust
and I need to steal
a lot
this vehicle.
Where that crap came from. But it's a good start.
There we go.
Well done. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
It's a bit wobbly driving this truck. Yeah, a wobbly truck. Wibbly wobbly. And a bit slow. Of course, it just has to be like a million trillion years away. Are you wobbling? Oh no, it's the wrong way. Oh boy.
Just got him! I got him!
Splat. Oh, you're wobbly. I don't feel very wobbly. I do feel hungry though. It is almost dinner time and I have to make something soon. Ooh, merchant! There we go. Hello, merchant. Yeah, food. I already like ate a lot, but I don't know. I'm getting super hungry again. Let me fill ammo. Yes. Hello, merchant. Oh, wait a second.
My sister inherited the shop in town.
Oh no, he's going on about his sister.
Shop in a basket.
Basket.
Hello, hello. What can I help you buy today?
I stay in one place too long, I will go crazy.
Let's try this.
What's going on now? Oh no!
Oh! crap. I did not kill the merchant, okay? I'm sorry, merchant. And yeah, he is a dirty merchant. Still, I think I need to bury him somewhere. Oopsie-daisy. Poor merchant. He will never visit his sisters again. There you go. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to kill you. I'm sorry. Let's pretend that did not happen. Yeah, he went a bit boomy. Oh, help me. Thank you. The truck was out of control. I feel sad for the merchant, but I'm pretty sure he's still here, even though he died.
That truck you brought has some things that can help us. Nicely done, Ajay. We'll distribute the supplies to those in need.
Oh, I have to upgrade the other one. That's true. Cool. I think I'm gonna go and get something to eat. Well, maybe they're watching on the PlayStation 4, but then again, you can actually write that one. Well, I think I'm gonna go get something to eat anyway, because I can feel like I'm getting super hungry. Oh, I finally got it. Or crafted. No, don't use it. Oh my lord. I wasn't supposed to. Oh. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna save the game and get something to eat. Yeah, it was fun playing, and it was fun doing a little bit of commentary again. It's been a while. I actually think last time I did anything like that was back in November, or or was it October? Probably November, when I did Uncharted 3, and I'm actually still not done with that game. I just don't like that brutal difficulty and how it's not like tested or anything. They just put it on there. But yeah, I'll get back to Uncharted 3 probably next week. So I would say tomorrow, but I'm gonna let you stream tomorrow. I'm pretty sure you want to stream some Devil May Cry tomorrow with that squeaky voice of yours. So yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna... Okay, I can see like the stream chat is actually the same on my PlayStation 4 as it is on Twitch. It's updating at the same time. Interesting. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I hope everyone enjoyed my failing Far Cry 4 playthrough. Yeah. Yep. For sure. There we go.